All right, we're going to be checking out Iceland Kills' Take Your Pick featuring Corpse Grinder. I haven't heard this track. Iceland Kills is awesome.
Let's do it.
God, this would go off live. Honestly, the flashing is a little distracting. God, those screams. That's such a cool low scream. Love this. Come on. I love Iceland Kills, man. I love Iceland Kills.
They're cool.
It's entertaining. It's entertaining. It's just not for me. It's just not my thing. Like, I'm enjoying, like, checking it out and, like, experiencing it, but it's not something, like, that I'll listen to on my own time, like, every day or anything like that. I love them so much, though. I respect them so much. I respect them so much because they're, like, one of the best influences or inspirations that a band could have. I tweeted this a while ago, but the fact that they were literally a band that had nothing and started and grinded for freaking years until they finally started getting like somewhere with it. It was like hats off to them, just as musicians and as a band, grinding it out and figuring out their path and finding it and just being awesome. Love Iceland Kills. Those screams in that song, that was just ridiculous.